Dictionary arroba dictionary. Dijo, is a Spanish verb that translates to, said, or, told, in English. It is the third person singular form of the verb, decir, in the preterite tense, used to describe an action of speaking or conveying information that has been completed in the past. In a general sense, dijo, refers to what someone stated or expressed verbally at a specific point in the past. For example, ella dijo que vendría, means, she said that she would come, and, el profesor dijo algo interesante, means, the teacher said something interesting. This form is essential for recounting past spoken statements or conversations.